Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. And today, our chef cook is baking with encimada bread. So, let's go guys and we'll see what our chef cook making with an encimada bread.
Morning.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning Philippines. Welcome to our next episode. We are making encimada bread, Bisaya version. Okay, let's go. Ang takop sa ulo, mayroon na. All purpose flour, 8 cup, mug cup of all purpose flour. 3.
Apa?
4.
5.
6. 7. 8 mug cup of flour.
Kalahati.
Then
half mug cup
of
powdered milk. Nido.
Nido. No more available. Only Nido.
Nido lang.
Yeah.
Mahal Nido dapat yan.
Bangso mo pa rin. Then sugar.
One mug cup
of sugar. Next.
One tablespoon.
Iodized salt. Mix. Gumawa ng balon. Next is cooking oil.
Half mug cup
of cooking oil.
Butter. Half tin.
One half cup mug of butter.
No.
Then next is 4 pieces egg. Okay, 3 pieces of egg. May nahangyo. 3 pieces of egg only.
Datas, dalawa.
Then,
ano to? Fresh milk.
2 mug cup of warm fresh milk. 1, 2. Then after we have mixing of yeast. Rest for 10 minutes.
Yes. Ang paggawa nito ano, half mug na yeast.
Half cup, yes. 2 tablespoon
sukal.
Sugar.
3 tablespoon. Yes.
3 tablespoon, yes.
Pasahin lang ng 10 minuto.
Yes, yan. Yeah. Rest 10 minutes.
Oh, alam mo na, Aloy.
Add small amount of flour until the dough still make it sticky. This is equivalent of 2 kilo.
2 kilo?
This is the 2 kilo all purpose flour. So if the dough is still wet, you have just add small amount of all purpose flour. Additional letters flower. Make more. with little small amount of cooking oil. And now the dough is completely kneaded. Then after kneading, put in a bowl.
1 hour rest.
Then leave the dough for rest of 1 hour. Place the dough in a warm place and cover with foil or cloth. And put in a warm place. Then wait for 1 hour rest. Wow, it's very lovely and very perfect. After 1 hour of rest, our multi-dough bread is now ready to cut.
Encimada, encimada.
For encimada bread, Bisaya version. Yeah, encimada bread, Bisaya version. Wow, very smoothy. Our dough is very smoothy. Yeah. After 1 hour of rest. Cooking oil.
Mano-mano lang.
Ah. Encimada with manual Bisaya version. Baking tray. Ensenada Bisaya version. Cooking time, how many minutes cooking time?
15 to 20 minutes.
Cooking time 15 to 20 minutes, and bread is rest before baking, how many minutes?
30 minutes.
So we have to rest 30 minutes. Okay guys, just leave it for about 30 minutes before baking. So you have to rest. So see you guys after 30 minutes. Bye bye.
Ma'am. Wala na. Hindi na sisikat yung vlog mo sir kasi hindi mo ko sinama eh. Sinama mo tama ako sir.
After 30 minutes.
30 minutes.
Of rest. Now, the Ensenada bread is ready for baking. Oh my god. Very lovely. Now, hi. Hello.
Hi.
We are making Ensenada bread.
Hi vlog. Welcome to my guys.
Now, making egg wash. How many egg?
Two.
Two pieces egg and about 2 tablespoons of fresh milk.
And one bowl pagmamahal.
Then white and egg wash on top of the Ensenada bread.
Makintab yan siya.
Parang inis upaw. Pa. Makinta, parang upaw.
Kaya pala nagpunit na yun. Ang video ulit.
Wow! Now
you know.
Natali mo kaibigan.
Now you know. Okay, ready to bake. Okay. Temperature?
150 degrees Celsius.
150 degrees centigrade. Cook for about
15 to 20 minutes cooking time.
15 to 20 minutes cooking time. Okay, yeah. Bye guys. See you after 20
okay,
minutes.
Okay, let's go.
Wow. Okay.
Okay na, ang Ensenada.
After 15 minutes of baking, the Ensenada bread is done. Wow. Very beautiful. Very delicious. Very, very much lovely.
Sa correct way to
asukal.
Di pala siya mainit. Napakainit.
So this is the finished product of our Ensenada Bisaya version.
Samyang style. Ensenada.
So wipe on the top of star margarine. Star margarine?
Margarine.
Margarine. Star margarine. Baka naman, pa sponsor naman.
Then on the top is sugar.
Meron ko meron na gereja, o mga kumulasin dyan. Pwede na rin nga, ano? Pero ito kasi ano to eh, summing on sa
akin. Okay. Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go for our second batch of ensimada. Okay. Wow. Wow. Now, wow. It's perfect. After 20 minutes of baking, and our second batch of ensimada is already done. Then wipe with
margarine
on top of the ensimada bread. Margarine. Very nice and very perfect and very smoothy bread. Then next is sugar. Wow, very much wow. Now wow. Okay, it's time for pre-taste. Now mate, it's pre-taste time. Yummy, yummy. Very yummy. Oh. Very smoothy bread. Very smoothy bread. Very smoothy. You have to bite. Oh my God.
Champion.
Champion. Very delicious.